Hi, Des here. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to add YouTube tags from your mobile device, whether it be iPhone or Android. Before we get started, if you've stumbled across this channel and you've not yet subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I release videos like this one weekly to help businesses and individuals just like yourself get online with video. Right, let's get started. I'm gonna switch over to the mobile screen and show you how to add YouTube tags. Make sure you're signed into your Google or YouTube account. On the top right, tap on your avatar, then press My Channel. On the top of the menu, tap on Videos. Now scroll to find your desired video and then press on the three dots on the right of the video. From the pop-up menu, press Edit and then press on the tags to add, or at the bottom of the existing tags to add more. Once you've added the tags, press Save on the top right and you're done. That's right, it's a simple process to add YouTube tags on your mobile device. I hope you found this video interesting and informative. If you like this video, consider giving it a thumbs up. Please subscribe so I can deliver more videos just like this one to help businesses and individuals just like yourself get online with video and share your message. Thanks for watching. YouTube tags. Even. You can... Did I write this name there? Add YouTube tags. YouTube tags.